Actually, it's very good. I mean, it's a wonderful experience. Having two wins under my belt for two Diamond League races, it's a wonderful feeling for me. I'm also happy with the time. I think I executed the race very good. I mean, I'm just happy.
And how do you rate the season?
Amazing. I mean, this is my best season ever so far. I'm having injury free for the most part, and you know the times are jumping up. I'm just so happy. I think so. I think there's a lot more to correct, a lot more strength to gain, a lot more speed to gain. And I mean, once everything comes together, I think it's gonna be phenomenal. Just to wait and see.
We're a long way off the
I mean, that's my dream. I mean, I would love to be in a world championship final, getting a medal. It's just me and my coach are going to work towards it, and you know, just have faith and put in the hard work and see what happens.
What's your message for people back home?
I mean, firstly, I would like to tell everyone in Jamaica, you know, a big wall going. Just keep praying for me, keep watching me progress, and you know, I love you all. And I mean, the support they give me back home, it's amazing. And they helped me to do my best, and I'm just feeling pretty good.